Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 53. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method for finding out the square root. So first we need to write the number like this, and the rule is whatever divisor we take here, the same as quotient also we need to take. So let's say if we take 7 here, we have to take 7 here as well, which will give 49. If we take 8 here, we have to take 8 here as well, which will give 64. So we cannot take 8 because 64 is greater than 53. We have to take this one. Okay, so 7 here and 7 here, 49 down, left with 4. Okay, now what you need to do with the divisor is add whatever you multiplied with. So we multiplied with 7, right? So add both, 7 plus 7 is 14, and keep one digit extra. Now you can see this number 4 is smaller than this 3 digit number. So to make it big, we'll use decimal over here, and once we put decimal, we can take pair of zeros. Okay, bring it down, we'll have 400. Okay, so what number should I take so that it is less than 400? If I take 3, 14 threes is 42, so it will be greater than 400. So we have to take 2. We have no choice. It will be 2, 8, 4, left with 116. All right, now again for this 142 you multiplied with 2, so add both, so it will become as 144, and keep one digit extra. For this, take one more pair of zeros down, it will become as 11,600. So what number should I take? Let's say if I take 14 sevens is 98, 14 eights is 112, right? So let's try with 8. 1448 into 8. It will be 11,584, and it will work. Okay, so we can take 8 here and 8 here, 11,584, left with 16, right? Again, now 1448 multiplied by 8 you did, right? So add both, so it will become as 1456, and one digit extra. Over here, take one more pair of zeros down, and it will be 1600. Now you can see this 1600 is much more smaller than this 5 digit number, so we have no choice but to take 0. Okay, but we don't need to calculate the answer why so, because we already calculated our answer correct up to 3 decimal places, so our work is done here. And square root of 53 is equals to 7.280. that's it, this is all. Okay, so if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.